AC.
And
Oh, we don't want tan first, okay.
sine theta equal to AB divided by AC. Cos theta BC divided by AC. Tan theta AB divided by BC. Cosec theta equal to AC divided by AB. Sec theta equal to AC divided by BC. Tan theta equal to BC divided by AB. Okay, this one you learned
last classes, right?
Hello, correct or not?
Yeah, cot. Yes, you're right. Cot theta.
Yes. Yeah, it's cot theta. Okay.
Then, now, this angle 90. What about this angle?
Hello?
If this angle theta, what about this angle? For example, look. This angle 30, how much will be here? This angle 30, how much will be here?
It is 60, right or not? It is 60. Is it okay? Okay.
Yeah. Now that means this will be 90 minus theta. Okay. Then. This angle.
Angle 90 minus thetas. Hello. 90 minus theta.
Manasvi. Which is the opposite side?
90 minus theta's opposite side is what? BC. Adjacent side what? Adjacent side. AB.
Okay, now look at here. Sine 90 minus theta. That is BC divided by AC. Okay, it's a figure. Okay. Sine 90 minus theta, BC divided by AC. Cos 90 minus theta equal to AB divided by AC. Tan 90 minus theta equal to BC divided by AB. Cosec 90 minus theta, what? Cosec 90 minus theta, AC divided by BC. Sec 90 minus theta equal to AC divided by AB. Cot 90 minus theta equal to what? AB divided by BC. Right?
Okay. No, I didn't. I just last class, first class, what I did, no, just writing. I think I didn't say anything, is it?
This is all first class we did.
You know that sine opposite by hypotenuse.
Sine opposite by hypotenuse. Cos adjacent side by hypotenuse. Tan theta opposite by adjacent. Cosec theta, cosec 90 minus theta, because all 90 minus thetas, okay?
Okay or not? Okay, so now look at here. Both table check it. Okay, both table check it. And when I call, that guy supposed to inform, okay, or take the mic or type it. Okay, if not answering, I'll remove it. Okay, so Gautam,
the sine theta AB by AC, any matching here? This column. is column A, column B.
Gautam.
Sin theta AB by AC matching anything?
Hello, Gautam. Which one? I don't want S, sir. I don't want S. I want answer only. Which one that? Which one? You take the mic and
the first one? Hey, how come first one? First one BC by AC only? No.
You can read that.
First one BC by.
Look at here the board first. Hey, hello. Everyone, look at the board. You can see the. You can clear the board, no? Is it okay or not? Okay, then
AB by AC, what here? Here, on, second one only.
That means
cos 90 minus theta is sine theta, right? Okay, this one and this one matching.
Okay. Now, next question. Ridisha.
This BC by AC matching word. Ridisha. BC by AC matching what?
So sine 90 minus theta.
Sine 90 minus theta. Okay. It is not loudly. I can't hear. Okay, what he said. Okay. Okay.
This one matching here, right? Okay. Sine 90 minus theta.
Okay. Hello. Halima.
AB by BC matching what? AB by BC matching what?
Hello. Hello.
AB by BC.
If not answering, I'll remove from the group. Okay, that's the thing. Okay. So that means you're not attending. Hello. Cot 90 minus theta.
Yes, this one matching here. This one. Okay.
Then next one, AC by AB. AC by AB. Giant.
AC by cosec theta, AC by AB matching what? AC by AB.
Giant. Second last.
Yeah, this one. That means this one. Look. Two stars. This one, right? Okay. Now, last one.
Anybody can answer.
Cot theta, cot is matching here, right? No, sec. I didn't say. Okay, sec. AC by BC, what?
AC by BC
is this one. Okay. So, here, three stars. Here, this one matching. Okay. Last one. This one matching here. Okay. So now look at here.
So that means we learn sine 90 minus, listen, sine 90 minus theta, cos 90 minus theta, sine theta, tan 90 minus theta, cot 90 minus theta, tan theta, sec 90 minus theta, cosec 90 minus theta, sec theta. Agree or no? Hello? You have to by heart, you have to by heart this one. First you learn 6 plus 2. Then again, how many? 6. Okay, listen here. You have to by heart this all. This here,
this is that means this year, look at here in the coordinate geometry, you have to learn only from here only. 90 minus theta,
90 minus theta, everything in first quadrant. Agree or no? Hello? 90 minus theta, everything in first quadrant. Agree or no? Okay, and the next year you learn 90 plus theta, 180 minus theta, 180 plus theta, 180 minus theta, 270 plus theta, 270 plus theta, like that you learn all quadrant. This year limited only
first quadrant. Okay, so
once again, you have by heart this one, sine 90 minus theta, cos 90 minus theta, sine theta, tan 90 minus theta, cot 90 minus theta, tan theta, sec 90 minus theta, cosec theta, cosec 90 minus theta, sec theta. Okay,
copy both.
This copy first. Okay. After that, I'll give the final note. I'll give you just copy, draw a figure and copy first. Okay. 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 Your introduction is going on. Okay. Introduction full chapter is given. It's there. Real Aditya, real number we did, polynomial we did, linear we did, statistics. I don't know if you attended or not. Introduction of trigonometry, last section. Anyway, I can't finish it. 30th, no, oh, your time. Okay, let us see. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh, that means this portion not there for you, but other schools all follow 2021 only. I hope they will reduce it. I think they will reduce the portion because I don't think school can open next June. Anyway, copy this one. Yes, India normally in June, no. So I don't think they can open in June. But your board exam time will be everything clear. So that means don't think of it for you. Hello, Asma. Why late? Hello, Asma, Kashinath. Okay, okay. So main part I finish. Kashinath, why late? Why late, man? What you thought? It is last classes all 1 o'clock only now. Then why you thought what? So now my part is over now. Come on, man. See, now next is your part only. My explanation is finished. That's the problem. Okay, finish all, copied or not? It's not workable, sorry, because my part is over now. That's why. Okay, right. Okay, okay, okay. So finally, right, sine 90 minus theta, sine 9 like this, sine 90 minus theta equal to cos theta, right? Sine 90 minus theta equal to cos theta, sine 90 minus theta equal to cos theta, cos 90 minus theta equal to sine theta, then cosec 90 minus theta, sec theta. Sec 90 minus theta, cos theta. Sec 90 minus theta, cosec theta, cosec theta. Then tan 90 minus theta, tan 90 minus theta, cot theta. Cot 90 minus theta, cot 90 minus theta, tan theta. Clear now? Okay, this one you have to by heart it. Once again, I'll tell you, sine 90 minus theta, cos 90 minus theta, sine theta, sec 90 minus theta, cosec 90 minus theta, sec theta, tan 90 minus theta, cot 90 minus theta, tan theta. Okay, now we are going to do the questions. Okay, based on this, Okay. Look at here now. Evaluate the following. Hello. Evaluate the following. Evaluate the following. Okay. Cos 37 divided by sine 35. Sine 53. It's all degree actually. Okay. I'm not writing that. It is all degree. Okay. Cos 37 degree divided by.
I'll change the net.
Okay. I change now. Network some issue there is. Okay.
Just wait.
Okay. Now okay or not? Still not okay, right? I can see what is going on. Okay. Okay, look at here. Oh, not clear. Okay, now. Look at here. No, this camera, I told you, this camera, one issue there is, if the net is a little bit weak, because it is a 4K camera, understood now? So net is weak, it will be automatically out of focus. It is fixed. No, it is already fixed in a stand. Okay, now look at here. Cos 37 divided by sine 53. Okay, you have to change either numerator or denominator. That's up to you. Okay, I'll show you both. Okay, look, I prefer now changing the numerator. Look, cos, okay, 37 I'm changing in terms of, instead of 37, I'm writing in terms of 90. What is that? For example, 20, I can write 90 minus 70. 30, I can write 90 minus 60. 50, I can write 90 minus 40. 20, I can write 90 minus 70, like that. 37, what you can write? 37, I can write 90 minus 53. No need to worry about it. You just look down that value here. Okay? So 90 minus 53 divided by sine 53. Okay. Now, you learn cos 90 minus theta is what? Cos 90 minus theta what? Cos sine theta. Listen, cos 90 minus theta sine theta. Cos 90 minus theta is sine theta. Cos 90 minus x sine x. Cos 90 minus p sine p. Cos 90 minus 20 sine 20. Cos 90 minus 30 sine 30. Cos 90 minus q sine q, like that. Okay, so that means sine 53 divided by sine 53. Cancel. Equal to what? 1. Finish. This is the one. Clear now? Okay. I change the denominator. Okay. Now, maybe you like denominator. Okay. Listen here. Denominator cos 37. Instead of 53. Hello. Instead of 53. What you can write in terms of 90? 53, what I can write? Hello? Aksha, what you said? Aksha, you said something?
Oh, so in the first one you did, it should be sine 90 minus 53.
Here? This one?
Yes, no. Sir. So because cos theta is equal to sine or 90 minus theta.
No, I didn't change anything. Look at here. This 37, I wrote what? Instead of 37, I wrote 90 minus 53. Is it correct or not? That's correct or not? Okay. So instead of 37, I replaced to 90 minus 53. Okay. And we know that cos 90 minus theta is what?
Sine theta.
So cos 90 minus 53, sine 53. Right? Correct or not?
So theta is 53 here?
Yeah. Now instead of 37, that means cos 37 is same as sine 53. The value of cos 37 is same as sine 53. Instead of cos 37, I wrote sine 53. Clear now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So the denominator as it is sine 53, I didn't change. That's one. Okay. Now look at here. I'm going to change the denominator. Look. Sine 53, we can write sine, don't change it, 90 minus 37. Right? Instead of 53, I'm writing only, I'm changing what? 53 equal to 90 minus 37. Okay. So, and back to here. Cos 37 divided by sine 90 minus theta is what? Sine 90 minus theta, cos theta. So that means cos 37. Cancel answer one. You can write either here or here. No need to write both. Aksha, I hope you understood now. Okay. So, right. If you want, which one you prefer, changing denominator or numerator, that is up to you. Do it now. Okay. Anyone have doubt this question? Hello. Others. Anyone have doubt? Tell me now. Because next question all same. Asma, late comers. Asma. Shine. Late comments, any doubt? Okay. Then copy. Only one copy. Either denominator or numerator. Numerator part. Okay, numerator part. Listen now, Shayan. So you fix, you like numerator. Okay, forget about denominator. Okay. Look, our plan is change numerator and denominator, same trigonometric ratios. Shayan, the numerator and denominator, same trigonometric ratios. Our question is numerator cos, denominator sine. So what I did, instead of 37, I'm changing to 90 minus 53. Any objection? Instead of 37, we can write 90 minus 53. You have okay or not? Okay. So that only I wrote here. And in the beginning, there is a formula that is cos 90 minus theta equal to sine theta. So cos 90 minus 53. Sine 53. Then this one, no change. Sine 53. So cancelled. So you have to by heart that sine 90 minus theta equal to cos theta. Cos 90 minus theta, sine theta. Sec 90 minus theta, cosec theta. Cosec 90 minus theta, sec theta. Tan 90 minus theta, cot theta. Cot 90 minus theta, tan theta. Okay, now you copy it.
Okay, finish now. Okay, so next question. Next question. Is it okay all? Any doubt? If any doubt, tell me now. Because otherwise, next question, today's class, complete doubt only. Okay. So? Sign 41 divided by cos 49. Okay. Sine 41 divided by cos 49. Sine 41 divided by cos 49. Okay. Madhav, finish or not? Hello, Madhav. Finish? Okay, doing, okay. I don't know. That depends on the question, Prasanna. Okay. I cannot say that. Depends on the question. So, what to do? Madhav, okay, you like numerator or denominator one to change? Hello, Madhav. Numerator. Okay. So, sign. Oh, 41. Instead of 41, what you can write in terms of 90? Instead of 41, you have to write in terms of 90. 90 minus 49 divided by cos 49. Okay. And sine 90 minus 49, cos 49 divided by cos 49. Okay, equal to 1.
Tomorrow's test is trigonometry only. Okay, it will be easy test because not much. Okay, this first section is very simple. Okay. Yes, tomorrow Sunday. Oh, no, not US. No, sorry, not US. Yeah, Thursday. Okay, Thursday. Okay, I thought other batches. Okay. So next question, sine 54. Next question, sine 54. No, not sine 54. Tan 54. Tan 54 divided by cot 36. Tan 54 divided by tan 54 divided by cot 36. Okay, what he got? He got tan. Here, no? I hope everybody got one, right?
Okay. Okay, next one. Next one. Vidya, I'm not sure about, I'm not sure, you have to, there is no prejudice like that. You have to calculate it. Most probably one. Okay. Clear not? Okay, next question. Sine 39 minus cos 51. Cos 51. Sine 39 minus cos 51. Okay. Sine 39 minus cos 51. Okay. Okay. Wait. Because previous question, everyone getting one. Okay. What will do? You want to change this one or this one? What do you want? Okay. Sine 39 minus this one cos 90 minus 39. So that is sine 39 minus sine 39. Equal to zero. Okay. Okay. Freshner, Vidya, happy now? Freshner, Vidya, happy now? You got zero. Before you get one, you're worried. Okay. Next one. Cosec 25 minus Seek 65. Cosec 25 minus seek 65. Okay. Answer what? Zero, right? Okay, no? Everyone okay or not? Hello, is it okay? Okay, so next one. Cos 80
divided by sine 10, okay, plus cos 59 cosec 31. Okay,
cos 80 divided by sine 10 plus cos 59 into cosec 31 into cosec 31. Okay. Can you try?
Okay, probably. Aksha, you got? Amina. Jay. Lokhidasha, getting or not? Shilas. Tanishri, got? Verona. No. No others. How you got, how you find this one? You find this one. Try, man.
Yes.
Look. Cos 90 minus 10 divided by sine 10. 80 I change. 80 I change to 90 minus 10 plus cos 90 minus 31 into cosec 31. Okay. Correct or no? This one sine 10 divided by sine 10 plus cos 90 minus sine 31 into cosec 31. Okay, this is 1 plus 1 equal to 2.
You remember, the first class I gave you 1 by sine theta equal to cosec theta. 1 by cosec theta, sine theta. Sine theta into cosec theta, 1. 1 by tan theta, cot theta. 1 by cot theta, tan theta. Tan theta into cot theta, 1. 1 by cos theta, sec theta. 1 by sec theta, cos theta. Sec theta into cos theta is 1. I applied that. Sin theta into cosec theta, 1. That's the reason. Okay, clear now? You have by heart that. Sin theta into cosec theta equal to 1. Cos theta into sec theta equal to 1. Tan theta into cot theta equal to 1. Okay, so that's why we got 1 plus 1 equal to 2. Okay, others, correct it now. Others, understood or not? Okay, so clear now? So next one, cot 54, next one, cot 54, 31.
Where 31? Come on. This 31, here?
Others.
Come on, man,
go back, listen, go back to the first question. Go back to the first question, today's.
What I did? Cos
59, you change in terms of 90. 59, you change in terms of 90.
Or 31, you change in terms of 90. Okay. Cos 90 minus theta is what? Cos 90 minus 31 is sine 31. Cosec 31. Then, this is one, that also one.
Okay. Hello, is it okay or not?
Okay.
Today, so just now only now we did discuss this part. Okay, so next one.
Cot 54 divided by tan 36
plus tan 20 divided by cot 70. Okay. Cot 54 divided by tan 36 plus tan 20 divided by cot 70 minus 2. Okay, find out.
Okay, find first.
Okay, what do you got? Cot 90 minus 36 divided by tan 36 plus tan 90 minus 70 divided by cot 70 minus 2. This one tan 36 divided by tan 36 plus cot 70 divided by cot 70 minus 2. 1 plus 1 minus 2 equal to 0.
Okay.
One or
okay, finish. Okay. Okay, so clear now?
Yes. So next question. Next one, okay? One more question, same type, okay? The more question is there, so you can solve. Look. Two tan 53
divided by cot 37 minus cot 80 divided by tan 10.
Okay, what is the answer? Answer what? One, right? Answer one. Any objection? One, Svi. You got or not? Hello, Mansvi. Okay. So clear all. Aksha, is it okay? Any doubt? Come on, Asma. Because I'm changing to next type of question. Changing to next type of question, that's why, okay? Okay, I have a question now. Look at here. Express each of the following. Express each of the following in terms of trigonometric ratios of angle. Express each of the following in terms of the trigonometric ratio of the angle between 0 and 45 degrees. Okay, 0 and 45 degrees. Look at here. Sine 85 plus cosec 85. Okay. Question. Express each of the following in terms of trigonometric ratios of angle between 0 and 45. Now clear or not? Right now? Okay, I'll show this one. Don't try now. Okay. Okay. Look at here. Hello. Now look at here. The question is, this 85, we don't like. Okay. You have to change 85 and replace a value between 0 and 45. After replacement, the value should be same. The plan understood or not? Because 85 is, our limitation is 0 to 45. You can write any values between 0 and 45, but without changing the answer. Plan okay or not? Hello? The plan okay or not? Okay. So what we will do? Look at here. We don't like 85 there. Instead of 85, replace a value to between 0 and 45. So what I'm going to do? Look at here.
Sine 90. Minus 5. Any objection?
Instead of 85, we can write 90 minus 5. There is no problem. 85 equal to 90 minus 5.
Plus cosec 90 minus 5. Okay.
And we know that sine 90 minus 5 is what? Sine 90 minus 5. What is that? Sine 90 minus 5 is cos.
Cos 5. Plus
cosec 90 minus 5 is
sec 5. That means this one and this one
same value only. Okay, because we check instead of 85 we wrote 5. 85 here, 5. This is the answer. Are you okay or not? Is it okay? Okay, then copy.
Yeah, it should be written 90 minus. No, no. No, Sridharshini. 90 minus 85. 85 value. 85. Instead of 85, how can I write 90 minus 5? 90 minus 85. Listen, 85 equal to what? 90 minus 5 only, no? Is it equal 90 minus 85? Sridharshini, answer me. 85, this one or this one correct?
Sridharshini,
85 equal to 90 minus 5 or 90 minus 85. Which one is correct? First one is correct. So that's why I wrote here 90 minus 5. Okay, there are also 90 minus. This is the first, our first part. Okay, 90 minus, that means sine 90 minus 5, cos 5, sec 5. Okay, so next question. Is it okay? Next one, tan 68. Question is saying tan 68 plus sec 68. Tan 68 plus sec 68. Tan 68 plus sec
6. Okay, so what you got? Cot 22. You got cot 22, cosec 22. Cot 22, cosec 22.
Okay, so next question. Cosec 69
plus cot 69. Okay.
Finished now. Seek 21, tan 21. Okay. Now, okay. Okay, so next question. Look, so I have a question. Look at here. Hello. Cube cancer. Listen here. Cube cancer, ready or not? Hello, are you ready or not? Okay, look at here. What is the answer of cos 1, cos 2, cos 3? Etc., etc., cos 180. Cos 1, cos 2, cos 3, etc., etc., etc. Okay. Cos 180. Cos 1 into cos 2 into cos 3 into etc., etc., cos 180. What is the answer? One. Okay. I don't know. Okay. Okay. Hello. Any other answer? You have any comment? Look at here. Why? Listen here. Cos 1 into cos 2 into cos 3 into etc., etc., cos 180. In between, cos 90 is there. Cos 90 is what? Cos 90 is 0. So, suppose 1 into 2 into 3 into etc., one number 0 means everything is 0, right? Correct or not? Okay, write that one, right? Find the value of okay. Cos 1
cos 1, cos 2, etc., etc., cos 180.
Okay, reason what? Reason? No. Not cos 0 is reason is what? Cos 90 is 0. Kavani, cos 90 is 0. Okay, not defined. It's not coming here. Not defined. Which one? Tan only. No. Okay. Clear now? Answer is 0. Answer is 0. Cos 1 into cos 2 into etc. cos 180. Answer is 0. Reason is what? Okay, cos, no, it just, come on man, cos 1, cos 2, etc., etc., cos 180, in between, cos 90 is there, no, prisoner, cos 90 is 0, that's why everything is 0. So, next question. Next.
Tan 1. Hello, next question.
Tan 10.
Tan into tan 15 into tan 75 tan 80.
Okay. Okay. So look at here. I'll show this one. Hey, come on. Look. Hello. This is a star question. Listen here. You connect this one and this one connect. This one and this one connect. Okay. Look at here. Tan 10 into tan 80. Tan 15 into tan 75. Okay. Then, now, what we'll do? Like, you can change 10 or 80. Tan 90 minus 80 into tan 80. Tan 15, we can write tan 90 minus 75 into tan 75. Okay. Tan 90 minus 80, cot 80 into tan 80. Tan 90 minus 75, cot 75. Then tan 75. Tan theta into cot theta 1. 1 into 1 equal to 1. Okay. Okay, so finish or not? Anyone doubt? Hello? Anyone have doubt this one? Okay. So next question. Okay, so next question, tan 1, tan 2, tan 3, etc., etc., tan 89. Okay. Okay, now wait. Mansvi, don't just say like that. Okay, look at here. Hello, I'll show this one. Come on, Kavani, listen here. Hello, this is all star questions. Okay, tan 1, tan 2, tan 3, etc., etc., tan 89. Okay, so this one I'm comparing. Look at here, connecting to 90. 1 and 89, 2 and 88, 3 and 87, 10 and 80, 20 and 70, 30 and 60, 40 and 50, 41, 49, 42, 48. 43, 47, 44, 46, 45, 45 alone. 45 alone. Clear or not? Is it okay? Anyone doubt? Okay, clear or not? You have to connect like this. Once again, 1, 89, 2, 88, 3, 87, 10, 70, 20, what? 20 connected to what? 70. 10 is 80. Okay, 20, 70, 30, 60, 40, 40 is 50, 41, 49, like that. Okay, now that means tan 1 into tan 89, tan 2, tan 88, etc., 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 tan 45. Are you okay? From where is 45 is came? Because 45 is no group, alone only. So then tan 1, tan of 90 minus 89 into tan 89. Tan 90 minus 88 into tan 88 into 1. Tan 45 is 1. Tan 45, 1. Here, cot 89 into tan 89. Tan
88 into, sorry, cot 88. Cot 88 into tan 88 into etc. etc. into 1. 1 into 1 into etc. etc. into 1. Answer 1. 1.
Okay. Copy first. Okay. Okay, finish. Okay, it's clear now. Okay, next question. Next one. Okay. Next one. Okay, okay, wait. Okay. Okay, right. ABC, this is only one or two. Navani, first one and second one. First two, no. Next all dot. Okay. Cannot write all. Okay. So, next one, right? ABC are interior angles of a triangle ABC.
ABC, capital ABC. ABC are.
Okay,
A B C are
interior angles of a triangle ABC. Prove that
tan B plus C by 2 equal to
cot A by 2.
Cot A by 2. Star question, okay.
Tan B plus C by 2. Tan B plus C by 2. Tan B plus C by 2 equal to tan B plus C. Okay, go now. Okay. Okay. Tan B plus C by 2 equal to cot A by 2. Tan B plus C by 2 equal to cot A by 2. Hello, listen all. Question understood? A, B, C are. Question is what? A, B, C are interior angles.
A, B, C are interior angles. Prove that tan of B plus C by 2 equal to cot A by 2. Okay. Okay, I'll show this one. Okay. Okay, look at here.
We know that A plus B plus C equal to 180. Agree or not?
Hello, is it okay? A plus B plus C equal to 180. Is it okay or not?
A plus B plus C equal to 180.
Angle sum property of a triangle. Hello. Why no one responding? You can hear me?
Okay, A plus B plus C equal to 180. Then V1 B plus C. So what? B plus C equal to 180 minus A. Agree or not? A plus B plus C equal to 180. Our requirement is B plus C. So B plus C equal to 180 minus A. V1 B plus C by 2. B plus C by 2 equal to 90 minus A by 2. Agree or not? As per our question, B plus C by 2, 180 by 2, 90. A by 2, A divided by 2, A by 2. Okay. Now, taking tan on both sides, tan B plus C by 2 equal to tan of 90 minus A by 2. Tan 90 minus A by 2, what?
Tan 90 minus A by 2, what? Tan 90 minus A by 2. Hello. Cot A by 2.
Cot A by 2. Okay. Copy this one.
Okay. Tan 90 minus A by 2, cot A by 2. A should be calculator near. Okay. SV. Okay.
Okay. Okay, next question. Next one. A, B, C are interior angles, right? A, B, C are interior angles. A, B, C are interior angles of triangle ABC. A, B, C are interior angles of triangle ABC. Then sine of B plus C by 2. Sine of B plus C by 2. Sine of B plus C by 2. Sine of B plus C by 2 equal to sine of B plus C by 2 equal to cos A by 2. Okay. Sine of B plus C by 2 equal to cos A by 2. Okay. Try now.
Okay, try now. Okay, finish. Hello, finish or not? Sine of b plus c by 2 equal to cos a by 2. Okay. Look, a plus b plus c equal to 180. So, b plus c by 2 equal to 180 minus a. So B plus C by 2 equal to 90 minus A by 2. Taking sine on both sides. Sine B plus C by 2 equal to sine of 90 minus A by 2. Sine 90 minus A by 2, cos A by 2. Is it okay now? Okay. Hello. Is it okay or not? Hello. Okay. So next question. Right. Find theta. Find theta. This is star question. Find theta. If sine theta plus 36 equal to theta plus 36 equal to cos theta. Sine of theta plus 36 equal to cos theta. Find the value of theta. Okay. Find the value of theta. Complete the question or not? Sine of theta plus 36 equal to cos theta. Find the value of theta. Look at here. I'll show this one. Come on. Look, this type of question, both sides should be same trigonometric ratios, either in sine or cos. Both sides sine or both sides cos. Okay, the easiest way, look at here, sine theta plus 36, easiest way, cos theta, we can write sine 90 minus theta. Is it okay or not? Cos theta, we can change easily. Instead of cos theta, we can write sine 90 minus theta. Is it okay or not? Okay, then, if both sides same trigonometric ratio,
then we can write theta plus 36 equal to 90 minus theta.
Understood? You make it both side same trigonometric ratios by converting to 90.
Okay. Now easy one, cos theta is 90 minus sine theta. Okay, now easy, theta coming here, 2 theta equal to 90 minus 36.
90 minus 36, how much? 54.
So theta is 54 by 2 equal to 27. Copy.
Okay. So now your DPA students, your test portion's over now. Now half an hour enough to finish this exercise. Okay. Then next classes, I'll do the revisions. Okay. Your test chapters. So copy this one. So this is enough today. Copy or not? Okay, this is enough. We have another class now. Okay.
No, we cannot cancel theta. How can you cancel theta? Theta coming here.
Aksha.
Minus theta coming to here plus theta.
Aksha.
Minus theta coming here, 2 theta.
Okay.